Vans.
One of the best shoes out there. Yeah, basically. So I got some. Vans off the wall. So, yeah. I got these Vans and I think they're actually pretty cool. I do not know what to say after that. But, yeah, so let's just open them up. So, we got these. I think they're good. I like the red and white checkers with the black. I don't know, I just like that. And then, yeah, I just got them, so, yeah. The shoes, they come tied, but not all the way. I'm gonna have to do the loop, but, I think overall, these are very good. Why say shoe size? It's just embarrassing. Also, whoever is subscribed in the next, let's say, month will have luck forever. Good luck forever. So, you better be subscribed. I sound like a cheesy YouTuber. Wait, hold up. I am a cheesy YouTuber. Huh? And then we have these. Got to take the tag out of them. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Nope, something is right. I got a little scared there because I couldn't find the shoe strings. I thought they just gave me the shoes without the strings. That would be bad. Real bad. So, I'ma just fast forward while I string these. So, here we go. Be so honest right now, I am probably doing incorrectly. Anyways. One second. Well, just gonna this off. And voila. There we go. Got our shoes. So I'm going to just yeet. And same with that. And yeah. This actually looks good. Now, I don't have anything to say. I'm about to just roll the clip of me walking with these shoes on, so here we go.